Now we're going to use the power jerk, unlike the push press that only utilizes the knee drive and the hip drive. You're gonna catch it below, which means in the push press, you bend your knees, you do the hip drive, and you press the bar above your head. And the power jerk, you bend the knees, you use the hip drive, but you're gonna catch the bar below. So you're gonna drop under the bar.